John Cena, very funny in the film.
So funny. So
he's a super funny guy.
Can I say something about him?
Yeah. When I saw him, I had feelings that I'd never felt before.
Really?
And that's
not my usual type.
Right.
I like a skinny, weird-looking nerd.
Yeah.
But you wanted to maybe be, like, held in, like, his two hands, like a teacup
like like a tiny teacup dog.
Yeah.
And Ike, you're a big guy, but you must have felt like a tiny little
Oh, my God, no. I felt like Emma Stone next to him.
Yeah.
Hey, John.
Hey, really?
Tell me about Tampa.
Really, really good Emma Stone.
Between
you.
Really good.
Where is SNL? Is it that way? If I want to audition?
Yeah, just keep walking.
Right over there?
Make a left and keep walking.
Got it.
Yep. Yep. Between Ike and John Cena, my straight went up about 10% on that.
Really? Shoot. Yeah. And that, what does that bring it to?
It's about 20.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Because he's like a wall of man. Ike comes at you and hugs you, and you're just like, you just want to climb
in. I hug you so hard that if you say stop, I can't hear you.
Oh, wow. That's nice.